No, these venues sort of look like the venues from Guitar Hero 2, in a way. And from number 1. Oh my god, they're terrible. Extra bell. That wasn't so hard.